Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. So installing apps from unknown sources directly on an iPhone is quite difficult due to Apple's strict security measures and the design of the iOS operating system. But here are some alternative methods to do that. Simply go to the settings app in your iPhone. Now in settings app, simply scroll down till you find the shortcuts in it. Once you see the shortcut app available there, simply tap on it. And now inside shortcut app, you will get to see the option like allow the on source app or on trusted app in shortcuts. So basically guys, my reason is different, so I cannot see this, but here you can see this option will be available. So simply to toggle this option all or simply make it allow, all you have to do is go to the shortcut app in your iPhone. Now in your shortcut app, all you have to do is tap on the plus icon available there and tap on the add action option available there, and inside add action you will get to see the wave option available there, and tap on the wave, tap on the add action, there you can see the wave option, tap on the wave, and now inside wave simply scroll down till you see the option filter and tap on it and simply save it. So after this, you will be able to download any unknown sources in your iPhone. So that's it guys. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.